I just like to take a little of your time here to talk about two words that folks always like to use. They always talk about making love. Yeah, making love. But have you ever sit down to think about everything that's got life in it likes to make love? Did you know that? Why horses like to make love? Cows like to make love? And mosquitoes like to make love? And human beings like to make love? But now, it's one thing about them horses, cows, mosquitoes and things. When they get ready to make love, I don't care what they at, they make love right now. Don't make no difference what they at. But now, we human beings, we just a little bit different from that. Some of us that's got a lot of money, we like to go way up in an airplane somewhere and make love. Those of us who like to wait till Sunday afternoon and then we go way out on a boat in the water somewhere and make love. Oh, but children, there are those of us who ain't never had nothing, ain't got nothing now, and don't ever expect to get a doggone thing. So what we like to do, we like to get ourselves about 50 cents worth of gas, and we like to drive way down a country road somewhere. Oh, and children, we like to make love on the back seat of a car, children. Oh, but maybe one of the sad things about making love is that folks like to slip around. Oh, you know, I know some men that's got some good women. Women that'll stay at home all long week and don't worry about going nowhere. While the man just runs around with every Mary Jane and Sue he can find, off somewhere making love. But children, men are not the only ones that like to slip around. Why, women like to slip around too. How many times have you heard some women sitting down talking and you hear one tell the rest of them, she said, I sure wish he'd stay at home sometime, cause I'm tired of him following me around everywhere I go. She wants to slip around so she can make love. Well, I tell you, it makes no difference if you came from the city. And don't matter if you came from the country. And some of you out there under the sound of my voice may have come from the suburbs. But I'd like to suggest to you one of the best places I know that you can go to make love. And that place is at the dark.